Los Angeles, California. It's bedlam on the streets as police pursue a drug suspect who will do anything to stay out of jail.
LAPD believe they've got an armed and dangerous suspect. That's why they started the pursuit in the first place.
With every mile that flies past, the driver grows more reckless.
He blows right through the intersection. Red light. LAPD goes right through the intersection behind him.
He seems to be trying to drive in places the cops won't follow.
He's going to have to go to the wrong side of the road. And that's what he does. Wrong side of the road. Northbound Wilson. He's got nowhere to go. He's got a fresh green light. Here he goes through the intersection.
But the rampage comes to a sudden standstill at a crowded red light.
Oh, he's got nowhere to go here. He's totally boxed in. LAPD right there on the other side. This is a very dangerous situation. He's got a green light, but nobody's moving.
It's touch and go. If the suspect is armed, officers fear he could jump out and try to take a hostage. But the driver is in flight mode, so once he sees an opening, he takes it. And when he hits a straightaway, he floors it.
He's flying up Western. Unbelievable. And there's a crowded intersection up ahead here.
As he arrives at the intersection, the suspect tries to throw off his pursuers.
And he's squeezing all the way over to the right now. Let's see what happens. He's got lots of cross traffic. Let's see if he tries to make it through the right turn there. No, he goes right through and goes left.
But at the next junction, the suspect has to deal with heavier cross traffic.
Hard on the brake. Suspect sees cross traffic. Oh, he looks like almost gets hit.
The driver appears desperately disoriented. He flies onto the freeway, and then just as quickly flies off. It may not have been the wisest move.
He's stuck. Now he's boxed in. He's going to have to go around that car.
When the car in front of him pulls up, the suspect decides to go off-road.
Up on the curb. Up on the curb now. Southbound on the curb. Construction zone. He's getting away from the officers right now. One officer up on the curb following him. And there's pedestrians right there.
The pedestrians seem oblivious to the driver bearing down on them. Luckily, the suspect just misses giving them a rude awakening. The police don't like close calls like that, so they resolve to put more pressure on the man. But the suspect doesn't respond well to pressure.
U-turn. U-turn, they're going to try and box him in, and he almost hits head-on into that LAPD officer. Wow.
It was an impulsive maneuver for the slippery suspect, but for the moment, it seems like it might have paid off.
And he's on the wrong side of the road now. And he's really picking up speed. Wrong side. There's traffic there. He blows right through the intersection.
As soon as the dogged officers catch up again, the suspect pulls another about-face.
U-turn. Hits the curb. Goes up on the curb. They've backed off some of the units.
As the police units scramble to regroup, the driver pushes ahead, literally.
Oh, he hits that car almost. Going back to the same area. Now he thinks he's lost the cop.
Having tried every escape route on the city streets, the suspect heads for the dark, winding roads of the Hollywood Hills.
He's blacked out now. He's blacked out. No lights on that car. Moving up into this residential neighborhood in the Hollywood Hills. Very dangerous because it's so dark there. Windy, windy roads.
For a while, it appears the suspect has disappeared into the night. But the all-seeing spotlight of the police chopper finds him again. And the pursuit resumes along the snaking streets and blind turns. But when the suspect tries to push his car and his driving skill to the limit, neither are up to the task.
Look at that! Oh, he loses control there! Hits the guardrail, continues, now drives across the street, and the car overturns!
Within seconds, the undercarriage of the vehicle bursts into flames.
Officers now coming up. They don't know if he's armed or not. They're going to try and get him out of that car before it completely burns.
The officers don't find a gun. All they find is a battered suspect who needs to be pulled out of the burning wreckage. Thankfully, they put the fire out before the flames reach the gas tank. Meanwhile, the suspect is cuffed and taken into custody. The man is dazed, but not badly hurt. He's lucky. After all, a crash like that could have resulted in serious injury, or worse. It was a chase that began with reckless abandon.
Wrong side of the road.
And ended in wreckage.
And the car overturned!
Now, the suspect, who didn't seem to know where he was going,
U-turn,
is being taken to the one place he knew he didn't want to be. Jail.